Hello, teacher. My name is Alice. I'm 7 years old.
Okay, nice to meet you, Alice. What color do you like?
I like to red.
What animals do you like?
I like to monkey.
How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have one sister and a brother.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a white t-shirt and black pants.
What toys do you want?
I want to block.
Mm-hmm. What is he doing?
He is gathering a picture.
What's she doing?
She is gluing a shirt.
What's he doing?
He is counting pencil.
What are they doing?
They are listening to a story.
What are they doing?
They is using a computer.
What's he doing?
He is writing a name.
What's he doing?
He is talking about.
About?
About.
About or?
A picture.
Mm-hmm. What's she doing?
She is cutting paper.
What does he like?
He likes to kick a soccer ball.
What does she like to do?
She likes to play basketball.
What do they like to do?
They like to play on the slide.
What does she like to do?
She likes to skate.
What does he like to do?
He likes to hit a baseball.
What does she like to do?
She likes to jump off.
What does he like to do?
He likes to skateboard.
And what does he like to do?
He likes to ride his bike.
Alex, in my house there is a
bat.
There is a
lamb.
There is a
sofa.
There is a
refrigerator.
And
bed.
Very good. And where is the lamp?
The lamp is on the table.
Where is the sofa?
It's next to the lamp.
Where are the phones?
They're on the table.
Mm-hmm. Where is the bed?
The bed is next to the closet.
Where is the dresser?
Is next to the bed.
Where is the closet?
Is next to the bed.
Where are the books?
The book. They on the mat.
Very good. Good job, Mike.
Bye.